Hello everyone, my name is Jamie Parmar. I am from class 3. Today I am going to tell you a story about a hidden treasure. Once there lived a farmer who had 4 lazy sons. He was worried about them. One day he became ill. He told his 4 sons that in the farm there was a hidden treasure. When he died, his sons dug up the whole field, but there was no treasure. They got angry. Soon it was raining. They saw some seeds. That year they got the best crop ever. Now they understood what is the hidden treasure. Then after they worked hard and became rich. The moral of the story is the fruits of hard work are always good.